want leaves, Mark.
Compliments, but I might have underestimated the usefulness of your ape-like physique, Mr. Blazkowicz.
That you should. Tell me, what is it?
Das Yichud is an ancient mystical society. For millennia, we have operated with utmost secrecy up until right now.
What do you do? Do you pray?
No, Mamali, we don't pray. We invent things, Mamali. The technology developed by Das Yichud is centuries ahead of anything you've ever seen or imagined, and highly dangerous in the wrong hands. The Nazis found our safekeep. They stole our secrets. They used them to win the war. Everything they have accomplished, everything was built upon our knowledge. But it wasn't our only safekeep. We have hundreds of them hidden in the secret places of the world. Hundreds, some small and tentative like the ones the Nazis found. Others, great halls of knowledge stacked high, magnificent inventions, things that to you will seem like magic. Now, I can open for you the gates to such a place. Getting there will be a challenge.
What will it take?
Well, the safekeep is hidden deep below the Atlantic Ocean. We will need a U-boat, capable of great depths, that's all.
Stealing a goddamn Nazi U-boat? This is what you're proposing? Are you off your head, man?
I know how to get a U-boat, but for my plan to work, I need this thing operational. Can you do it?
I'm a Das Yichud engineer. I can do this in my sleep.
Good. We will need some additional features on it, too. I will prepare a specification for you. Blazkowicz, help him out, sir, if you'd be so kind.
Hmm?
Oh! Oh, Mr. Blazkowicz, I will need some welding equipment.
Said.
Yes.
I'm trying to figure out what exactly you were doing in this organization of yours. Was it some kind of supernatural engineering?
We don't believe in things supernatural, Mama. We believe in God. Yeah, that's you. It's a philosophy. It's a way of understanding God through knowledge. Through knowledge, it is based on pure reason, pure rational thought, not.
Someone's been studying up on helicopters.
Oh, I'm sorry, it's just
equations. And each equation brings you closer to God.
Still got it, old man.
Next horse.
Tekla, why aren't you asleep?
I try not to sleep. No telling if I'll ever wake up. Let me ask you something. He will not understand. Where do you go when you lose consciousness? Why even bother?
What?
Surprise, surprise. You have a brain. The brain is a biological computational device running an electrochemical process. Your consciousness is an emergent property of said process. Blank face like that of a baby. In other words, you are your electrochemical process. Fundamentally, you have the experience of a continuous existence. You are you at this point in time, the same you as you were in the past, and you have a sensation of riding along this continuum of being you into the future. Do you follow me? Doesn't look like it. Continuing. On occasion, the brain may be subjected to trauma, temporarily discontinuing the electrochemical process, such as a boxer being knocked out. As this occurs, the brain is no longer running its electrochemical consciousness-generating process. Hence, consciousness is lost. You lose consciousness. Pay attention now. At this point in time, your consciousness, all that is you, your continuum of being you, has ceased to exist in the physical world. Now, moments later, the electrochemical process may start up again, allowing consciousness to emerge out of the information stored in the brain. But I wonder, where are you in the meantime? No, it's too stupid. Must we not assume that at the point when consciousness is lost, the person dies? If a new consciousness appears or not in the same brain is entirely inconsequential to the dead consciousness. The new consciousness is simply a new person. Because it emerges from the same brain, it has access to all the memories and cognitive structures as a dead consciousness, so it thinks it is the same person, but in actuality, it is just an imposter, inheriting the body and brain from the previous, now dead inhabitant. Yes, like talking to a child.
What about the soul?
Soul. I knew he was stupid. There's no such thing as a soul. We are machines of biology, nothing more, nothing less. Idiot! The soul, simply a pointless concept dreamt up by priests and fairy tale men. You're an anomaly, you. An outlier, useless. A laughing anus is what you are. To make of you, I do not know. Are you here to help me?
You seem beyond help. What are you working on?
Gathering data. Nazi activity. Behavioral patterns. Ours. Theirs. Doing the math. Developing predictions. Where are they allocating resources? Where will they strike next? And after that, what are the larger trends triggering their actions? Figure out what choices they will make before they make them.
You talk as if the future is inevitable, as if all our choices have already been made.
You think there is such a thing as free will? You know so little of the world. You want to be the captain of your fate, do you? This fight, you will lose. You cannot go to war against physics.
My actions are my own. I know that much.
All phenomena in the physical world follow the simple rule of cause and effect. Your brain is no exception to the rule. Know the causes, you can predict the effects. The same is true for everything.
So what's with the arsenal?
Preparing for the end. I know where my road leads, and I intend to take as many Nazis with me as I can muster.
You have any experience with firearms?
Will you teach me?
repulsive behavior.
Eisenwald.
Shh, it's him. You're looking at me for answers, are you? I have answers, you ape. Real answers of importance. Meaningful answers, none of which you would like. Most of which would make you want to lay down on your back and surrender. Most of which would put a pit in your stomach. Most of which would break your heart. You should find your answers elsewhere.
What do you want, Blazkowicz?
Looking for the welder. You seen it?
No, I don't think so. Oh, wait a minute. No, you're right, you're right. I was meaning to sort out the railing over by the secret fountain entrance. Fucking thing fell out of my hand into the water. I'm a bit busy at the moment, but you want the welder, you go right on ahead and start swimming.
The door to the secret fountain entrance is in the main room behind the table. Go over there and you should find the welder somewhere down in the water.
Fucking marvelous.
Perhaps you should take a wee break. Or develop the mother of all pain.
Sorry, pal. Don't mean to, you know, derail your train of thought, but I need to get through that door.
Ugh, please. What I think about, I'd rather not think about.
That bad, huh?
Jay would think that when Jay seen what I have, your mind would break like an egg. How come it has not? Or maybe it has begun already and I just don't know it.
World changing. No matter who you are or what you're made of. Thing is, you and me, we just gotta ride the whirlwind. Make it through to the other side.
And kill all the Nazis?
And kill all the Nazis.
I would drink with you in celebration veneer that time comes.
Your arm.
Thank you.
waren lange noch die kleine Bombe explodiert. Vor einer Woche war alles noch ruhig. Was ist nun los? Warum tun unsere Führer nichts gegen diese Terroristen?
lousy welder. Next time you go get it, Fergus.
If we're going to steal a Nazi U-boat, I need set repairs at Singles-a-Table.
Isha Koch, that's all I need. Or actually, would you deliver this note to Anya? She will need the frequency of the transponder to track the thing.
Like I'm the goddamn errand boy.
William. Do you have a moment?
Du Blaskowitz gesehen. Schon wieder mit dieser Unsinn. Mein Gott, was ist nur los mit dieser Leute?
I want this. With you. Like this. Always.
It will happen, William. Believe it.
Finish up your dirty laundry. You're leaving.
But not today.
Listen to my voice, Blaskowitz. Where you are now, inside sewage tunnels, the intestinal tracks of the city, and deeper below, the Berlin catacombs, a vast complex, the most secure site in all Berlin, the central munition stockpile of the Nazi regime, the things we could do with those weapons. Riot. We revolt. This access route is waterlogged, impenetrable to outsiders. There's only one way to breach across the perimeter. It's a tunnel glider. The Nazis use them for maintenance down there. We've been trying for years to bring it up to working order. This is the first phase of the plan to gain access to Set's underwater safekeep. Use the tunnel glider to find a way into the weapons depot in the Berlin catacombs. Anya has agreed to track your position over the transponder and provide tactical support. Good luck, Sir Blaskowitz. See you soon.
Obstacles in your way. Don't lose track of the tunnel glider. It's your only source of oxygen.
I was a kid. The red tide was rising. Went in the water on account of disobeying father. Felt like my skin was on fire. was on fire.
Might be too narrow for the tunnel glider. You may have to swim.
Thank you.
dead now, but she had many secrets inside of her, and there was no one she could trust to keep them. So she wrote them all down. I will radio the diary entries to your audio log. If you find the time, you can listen.
It's in Polish, but I'll translate. Ramona writes, May 11th, 1940. I've only been back home for 3 days, and now the Nazis have arrived in town. They killed Jakub Brozek. He was shot in the head. His horse was blocking the road. He taught me how to French kiss. I'm going to do something about this situation.
Manually operable.
swam any water in my days. Not as cold as this.
May 12, 1940. The Nazis have taken over the police station. They're asking local people to volunteer for service. I'm going to volunteer. I'm going to find a way to kill them. May 18th, 1940. Daytime, I care for the sick working at the asylum. On the evenings, I go to town to prepare supper for the Nazis at the police station. They seem to trust me. I think I can lure one of them away. If I can get a Nazi alone, I think I can kill him. I have never killed anyone. I don't know how to fight or fire a weapon. I will have to be smart about it. I miss the university. Perhaps what I'm about to do will be a learning experience.
Through the last section, you will have to swim. The catacombs are closed.
Age 11. Swam across Forney Lake on a bed over 10 soldiers. It wasn't as dark as this.
June 25, 1940. The Nazi appears to have a very high opinion of his mother. I learned this as he was bleeding to death at the end of my knife in the outhouse next to the bakery. Mutti, Mutti, he whimpered. My hands were shaking, nearly dropped my knife. I had told him I would kiss him, and he let me lead him outside into the night. November 29th, 1940. The Nazi appears to love his sausage. I learned this as he kept on eating his supper, even though the cyanide must have ruined the flavor. His eyes rolled back, all white, yet he kept chewing. The cyanide I stole from my mother's cabinet. At times, I am struck with pangs of remorse. But then, I think of Jakub Brozek.
Age 19, dove down the well to salvage father's watch, but it wasn't as deep as this.
Ramona writes, May 2nd, 1941. The Nazi appears to become sleepy after climaxing. I learned this as his little soldiers were leaking out of me onto his sheets, and his face turned blue from the rope I applied to his neck in his slumber. Tomorrow is my 18th birthday.
Locate the train and drive it to the abandoned underground train station north of there. Our people will be waiting for you at the station. Klaus will give you further details on the ground.
May 29th, 1941. The Nazi appears to have been brought up lazy. I've learned this when I outran three of them carrying a crate of grenades. I think I'm pregnant. I wish I knew how to use a gun.
Thank you.
railway tracks is in the wrong orientation. There should be a control room nearby that will allow you to manipulate the switch. by the abandoned train station north of your location, William. They will meet you when you get there. Our ground team is in position by the abandoned train station north of your location, William. They will meet you when you get there.
Thank you.
Anyone following you?
No.
No? What do you mean, no? Yes?
I have a friendly face. Delivers to the Nebeliad. Alles in Ordnung, Horst?
Du, nimm nicht so viele Kissen, sonst merken die, dass etwas nicht stimmt.
Ja. They supply the torpedoes to all the Nazi U-boats in Europe.
You will hide in the torpedo.
Horst will slip it back into main supply.
And you will wake up on a U-boat for breakfast time.
Once we have a U-boat, we take it to Seth's secret safekeep, yeah? You sailors, get in the way.
Bang bang's all the pup.
Come on, man. I'll fuck the pig, you just hold the ears.
Okay, Carrer Johnny. Get in the torpedo. Once you board the U-boat, patch this thing into the communication room and raise the antenna buoy. We need radio contact.
The dark dreams seem to fade. Too far out of reach. For now, I just miss the light.